Hello students, in the question first we need to find the final temperature. The final temperature TF is calculated as M1.